Witches Champ. At TLC, I proved that happy endings don't exist. Because okay, you want to talk about Becky? Fine. Last week I heard that Becky called me a word that rhymes with the word witch. Well, this little now runs the whole SmackDown women's division.
You're right, yes. I did not get the job done on Sunday. But I cannot stand the fact that some selfish, petulant, whiny little girl could be considered the leader of SmackDown Live. But you're about to find out that it's one thing to get to the top. It's a whole other story to stay on top. And I'm about to knock you right off.
Okay, yeah. You're right, Becky. But unlike you, I don't care about getting the love and admiration of the WWE Universe, okay? Because this isn't the new era anymore, Becky. This is my era. So you can call me whatever name your little broken heart desires, but you will call me champion.
Nah, I like what I called you last week a whole lot more. But your reign begins and ends with my rematch, and I want my rematch right now.
Have a championship match. Oh, Alexa Bliss leaving the ring with her championship. Now that she's the champ,
she wants to stay the champ.
Yeah. Well,
she knows better than to get in there with Becky.
Because she calls her own shots.
Come on, guys. Becky can't come out here and demand matches. That general manager does that.